Shaman King, Power of Spirit.
After ages on Earth, when two stars meet, our king resurrects in order to bring to light the path that should be followed. Traditional song of the Dobie tribe.
It's finally arrived.
The Destiny Star. It's so awesome.
The what star?
Pay attention, Shorty. Every 500 years, the Destiny Star circles the Earth, with the Star of Destruction following close behind, lurking in its shadow. It seeks to rain mass destruction and chaos all over the planet.
Oh, well, then how come we never hear about it raining destruction and chaos and stuff like in history class?
Because each time the stars have come, there has also come a shaman who has risen to greatness by preventing the disaster and guiding the world to a positive destiny.
The Shaman King! You mean that's what this crazy shaman tournament stuff is all about? Saving the world?
Yeah, and the opening bell just sounded.
The Destiny Star appears every 500 years, signaling to shaman around the world that the Shaman Tournament is about to begin. The winner of the tournament will be crowned Shaman King. By uniting with the Great King of Spirits, the Shaman King will achieve a power like none other on Earth. All his wishes and desires will come true. If a noble shaman with a pure heart wins, he or she will help maintain order and balance throughout the world. But if a shaman of evil intent wins, he or she could use his powers to breed chaos and destruction. The future is uncertain.
Sometimes evil leaves you no